Zach Cooperage started in 1990 by my father and grandfather. My grandfather started off at Jack Daniels, who's former president and president of Bluegrass Cooperage as well. In 1990, we were able to get the old Seagram's distillery at auction, and we took the original building and converted it over into a stave mill where we were able to take white oak logs and quarter saw them into white oak staves and heading. And eventually we were able to get enough equipment to be able to start assembling our own barrels here. We've been doing that for over 30 years now. A lot of people say that about 70% of the overall flavor profile comes from the barrel itself. There are different ways you can extract that flavor. Our standard barrels are air seasoned on site for approximately 6 months. That helps to leach out a lot of the astringent tannins and acids out of the white oak and leave more of the natural oak profile. And then we can apply a char 1 through 5 and a range of toast that'll add the caramel roasted oak flavors into the bourbon itself. So your lower char levels in 1 and 2s, they have more of a softer exposure. It really highlights a lot of the vanillin and often used when you're trying to lighten up and sweeten up a whiskey. But when you have the heavier char profiles, say your number 4 chars, creates a really well-defined charcoal layer where that whiskey continues to pass through, help filter out a lot of those impurities. So it really helps clean up a bourbon and also establishes the red layer where you have the most amount of your caramel flavors, really adds the most sweetness and color profile to your bourbon. We source our white oak from approximately 150 mile radius around our location here about 10 miles south of Bardstown. We take those, turn them into white oak staves and heading. We air season them from 6 months for our standard product, but we also offer more premium barrels that are air seasoned up to 18 to 48 months and sometimes even longer depending on the project. That allows us to really have control over the different aspects of the profile of the oak that somebody's trying to extract to make a truly unique one-of-a-kind barrel for any different project.